Welcome students. Now in this lesson we will learn about the Roman numerals. Okay. So already we have studied about Roman numerals in the earlier classes, and here on the right side it is the Hindu Arabic numerals 1 2 3 4 10 11 12 13 14 15 here 50 100 500 and 1000, and besides it is the numeral, that is the Roman numeral or the symbols. Okay. So one thing you have to remember, that there is no Roman symbol for zero. Okay, it starts from one. Okay, so if the number is one, then the Roman numerals will be like that. Okay, so if the number is 16, then in Roman numeral we have to write like that way. Okay, so it is the Roman numeral of the number 16. Now we will learn how to write the numbers. Okay, so let us remember the rules. Okay, number one, that is letter I, X, C and M cannot be repeated not more than 3 times. Okay, we cannot repeat this number more than 3 times. So if I write I and then I, so I means 1, so it means 1 plus 1, that is 2. Okay, if we write 2x besides, so it gives us 20. Okay, because this symbol gives us 10, so here are 2x, that means 10 plus 10 gives us 20. Okay, if we write 3i together, so it gives us, I means 1, so it gives us 1 plus 1 plus 1, that means it is 3. Okay, so the Roman numeral of 3 is 3i. Okay, if we write 3x beside, so it gives us x, 1x means 10, here it is, another 10, another 10, so 10 plus 10 plus 10, it gives us 30. So triple x means 30 in Hindu Arabic numerals. Okay, but we cannot write I, it does not mean anything. Okay, normally it is I means 1, so here are 4i, that means it will be 4. Okay, but it is not the Roman numeral of 4, it is wrong. Roman numeral of 4 is like that way. Okay, how to write it we will be learning, listen carefully. Number two rule is, when one or more symbols are placed after the symbol of a greater value, the values are added. Okay, so this Roman numeral means 5, this Roman numeral means 1. So if we write this, so it means it will be the, we have to add it, 5 plus 1, that is 6. Okay, but the rule is, when one or more symbols are placed after the symbol of a greater value, so here it defines the greater value. Okay, and it gives the lesser value, then we have to add this number. Okay, but if we are taking this first and this next, so what will be the, then we have to subtract the value from the upper value. So this means 5 and I means 1, so it gives us 5 minus 1, it gives us 4. That's why you have written 4 like that way. Okay, so it is the Roman numeral of 4. Okay, I am taking another one. Suppose I am writing, okay, this. So it is the highest value, it has the value 5. It is I, so it means 1, that means the small value. Okay, so then we have to add all this value, that means it is 8. Okay, so the Roman numeral of 8 is this. Okay, got it. Next, if we take CL, so what do you mean by C? 100. Then what do you mean by L? It is 50. So it is greater than this value, so we have to add this value, so it will be the 150. Okay, got it. So when the next value is the lesser value or the smaller than the previous value, then we have to add those values. Okay, we are taking another one. Suppose LX, so L 50, X means 10. So this value is greater than this value, so we have to add those values, so it is 60. Okay, if we take D and C, so D means 500, C means 100, so this value is greater than this value, so we have to add those values, so DC means 600. Okay, if we take MCC, M means 1000, C means 100, so it is the highest value, so we have to add those numbers, so that means 1200. So it is the Roman numeral of this value 1200. Okay, now the third rule: when a symbol is placed before the symbol of a greater value, the value of the symbol is subtracted. Let's take an example. Suppose this symbol, we are taking this symbol. So this symbol means 1, this symbol means 10. Okay, so it is the lesser value than this value, so we have to subtract this value from this value, so it will be 10 minus 1, that is 9. Okay, we are taking another one. Suppose we are taking CM. So what is the value of C? 100. M is 1000, so it is the lesser value than this value. So when it is the lesser value than this value, then we have to subtract this value from this value, so that means 1000 minus 100, so this gives us 900. Okay, next, suppose CD. So C means 100, D means 500, so this value is lesser value than the 500. So when we are taking the less value first, then we have to subtract the value from this value, the value on the right side, so we are having 500 minus 100, that is 400. Okay, so I think everything is clear to you. Okay, but one thing we have to remember at last, that the letter I, X, C and M cannot be repeated not more than 3 times. So if we write like that way, it does not mean anything. We cannot write 4 times, okay, all these letters. Okay, thank you very much. If you have any problem at any time, so recap the video. Okay.